pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, I... A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
Didn't get along well.
Yeah, well, now I'm just lost my own. Isn't that right, Joel? What was this place like without infected? I can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Thank you.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
Just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Yeah. Sailing's falling apart.
All right, watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
This is as good a spot as any.